Hello and welcome back to Pokémon Moonlight. I'm gonna go there first. Like, yeah. Let's see what there is. Moonlight. This way is. Correct. Question mark. Yeah. Right now I have a different Pokemon in my team to bring them a little bit. Hey, you there. You're mine. Once I defeat you, there'll be another feather in my cap. But what does the deal here? Do no more. The Pokemon yard. like we never know. In case anyone is wondering why I train more Pokemon, I just want a wider variety of types to choose from. I imagine if we come upon a battle, which we can't do because of some types, then it's always good to have some backup typing. Oh, I remember why this one was my team. I was confused for a second. Why is this guy my team? All of you got a level? Get Moth back. Apparently this one all thought up sandwiches because he wanted to be able to eat while keeping a hand feed to play games. This Pokemon battling isn't really a game. Seems I can't pull it off on him. Another one. Are you all tracking? I'm tracking all knives. Let me get you to help out. Let's see what level this one is. Let's try battling you. like among the three sisters, the one who's trying to dragon stuff while being around. Okay. Not really. Calm mind? Oh, no, not. No time to catch my breath. Sorry. Nope, not boxes. Nope. I wanted to switch. Oh, come on. Oh. Dragon swings. Okay. I'm the eldest of the three sisters. The one who scraped the dragon swings, I'll blast you away. Seems I failed to take flight. Oh, there's an item. I forgot. Ooh, a gimme goo. Now to the last one. Hey, stay here. Okay, I have to make a cut real quick. That's fine. Alright then, I'm back. Oh. Yeah. Blowing my nose in the fight. Well, I have a Vaporeon. Its cell composition is similar to water molecules. As a result, it can be seen when it melts away into water. Well, I did see it in the water. It didn't use its thing there. Okay. Last but oh my, why is there a lag right now? What is with my game? Why is it lagging? Stop lagging? Okay, good. Little dragon's tail. Spook needs some healing. To Spook. I'm the youngest of the three sisters, the one who's climbed the dragon's tail and I'll send you flying. I guess spotlight is. Might have to turn tail and run. Probably up there, eh? Yep. Hello. Alright. So... interesting. Like, here is, open everything. Right? Just saw that. And that's not the crater. So maybe that's some extra land that I don't have access yet. Yeah. Let's first go that way. Up the mountain, I suppose. I think I don't have that one yet. Yeah, let's try that. Scary face. Be funny if one day it's just gonna be like, nope, and it breaks out. Okay. Pessimian. The boss chooses 10 members of the group to go out hunting. The hunting party will evenly split the food they find with the rest of the group. Nice. Okay. And there's the Pokémon Center. That's a nice area. I like this. I am assuming Chinese with the bamboo and the dragons earlier. So it's probably supposed to be Chinese with the music too. I like Chinese nature styles and games and such. I mean, it doesn't necessarily need to be Chinese. Any Asian type nature is very interesting to me, or culture in general. And it's not just the very obvious one like Japanese or Chinese. I also like Indian and Thailand. I actually have family in Thailand, which is cool. I haven't visited them though yet. COVID got in the way. This area is also lagging, maybe because of all the bamboo. I don't know. One of the 10 sites of Pokémon. It would actually be interesting to find all. That was. Oh! Close. Okay. Move our Pokemon back in. So I rarely use Phoebe, unfortunately. Especially since most attacks Phoebe has, I just exchange to a different Pokemon, like Dayflight knows Dark type and the Playriff, and then it's just also knows Dark types as well. It knows Bug, which I do have a Bug, and Steel. I rarely use Steel. I think I keep Butler instead of Phoebe. At least for now, maybe it changes when I really need another more fairy type. But actually, yeah. Let's make Psychic more. Let's attack. Let's give you some more attack. So, yeah. And now, who's level needs some boosting? These walls. These falls are said to be quite famous. I'll help Kumamae to visit with a fine bow. So, nice to meet. Really? I just put Donald Duck in front. And he's sending up Psychic type. and Fairy. I worked up, the sweat was pouring down my back like a cascade. Hey, you. You're very good for my duck. Bye. Nice. Oh, leg. Go away, Fallings. I don't want to fight you right now. Ooh, more bamboo. More bamboo. Eh? Okay. Which one? There. I'll make a bit longer today. So I'll head over there. This way. Sure, wrestling? What? I'm getting interrupted. No wrestling. Jay, Operation Starfall is going well, wouldn't you say? Only two bosses left, no. So the experience has been eye-opening, to say the least. I'm glad I could take part. But I'm curious, Jay. What do you think of Cassiopeia? Oh, they're a bag of riddles. Is that so? Personally, I don't think Cassiopeia feels any hate or resentment toward Team Star. I have a feeling it's Penny. And because she's shy, she doesn't really want to say that it's her. Then there must be some other reason behind Operation Starfall, but what could it be? Well, I'd best get back to keeping watch. Call for me if you decide to take on the base. I will call you. And she disappears. Calm down. It's just me. Oh, so many berries. Some more XP. Also, how was that? Did one nightshade? What's your stats? Okay, it's nearly the same. So, nightshade away. The ball attack would be fine. Shadow Claw, you can't lie. Nightshade is a bit meh. Let's check with the. That's weaker. As well, it's to generate a damaging sound wave. You have special attack. This is not special attack, so... Okay. Dragon Dance. No. Shadow Ball. Yeah, I'll give you a Shadow Ball. Shadow Ball instead of Astonish. Spooky for that Astonish. Good. Ace Spinner. Pull and buff. Pull and buff to explode. So Tyre is an ally. Gives the ally a puff of destroys it. Maybe that is something. Monster for that play ref. No, not play ref. Energy ball. The speed is pretty high. Energy ball, let's learn Pollen Puff. Sounds like a good idea to give it Pollen Puff. Electric Rain. So turns the ground into limb for 5 turns, powering one on the ground, can allow one for a state. Let's see if that is a bit. Yes. So when I go to destructive power of terrible explosion sounds. I don't really use that. Let's give it electric terrain instead. Yeah, solar beam. Okay, that's enough moves. Change this, it annoys me every time I battle. And you have this. That's fine. Okay. Okay. No. Go away. Bambi. Okay. You're pretty skilled. Not many trainers can shrug off my Pokemon's attacks like that. Same to your Eri, was it? Your Pokemon have clearly spent a lot of time honing their moves. And I'm surprised to find a boss yourself out here defending the gates. Don't you trust your grunts enough to put them on guard duty? Watch your mouth. I'm here because I don't want to risk anyone else getting hurt, that's all. What a benevolent boss. Now if you want to get on with our battle, I'm already on my side. Hey. Who are you? Jade, hey. I started talking to this girl since she looked like she was with Team Story. Then she and a Pokemon came at me without warning. We were just battling it. Ruby, I know you'd be out here. Carmen! Are you okay? You're not hurt, are you? And fine, Allison, now get away from me, it's not safe. I'll take over guarding the base, we should get back inside. No, I won't back down. I can't. Oh, Vivi, you need to stop this. Until the big boss comes back, I have to protect all of you in the calf squad. And everyone else in Team Star too. That's why you should get back to the base and rest up, even just for a little bit. As the boss of the squad, I just can't. Ruby, please, I'm a friend, listen to what I'm saying. I know, girl. I'm sorry, Connie. Hey, it's no way to sign up. Let me hear hasta la vista from you, nice and loud. Hasta la vista! I'm your opponent now, are you too? Come on, I'll take you both down. Hey, Jay. My Pokemon and I are actually running on empty after the last battle. Sorry to spring this on you, but do you think you could handle this one alone? I can do this. I'll be shielding you on from the side effects. I'll protect you really with anything I have. You ready to battle?
Yes.
Then here I come. No, no toxic. I'm vibing. Wait, I didn't listen. Primate. I lost, but my defeat's not the one that matters. Even if all I did was buy me a bit of time to try and match up here, so it's all back inside. I still live starring. I take it they defeated the guard out front. That base is run by Teamster's fighting crew, the Calf Squad. Their boss, Avi, is a skilled wrestler and coaches the whole of Teamster in Pokémon battling. For all the bosses, she's likely be the most alert to hostilities after her declaration of war. She might try to stop this readiness tracks by challenging you to battle before anyone else. We already met. I knew it. Tell me what happened. She retreated? We're talking about the same area, right? Well, it seems there's nothing for it now but to attack the base head on. Ring the bell on gates once you're ready to kick off this phase of the operation. Time to wipe the Calf Squad off the map. In the next part, yes. Thank you for watching. And in the next part, we will attack up the and the next part. You should probably. And you're fighting, so that's fine. Okay. Bye.